This is how supermarkets fool us. Have you ever heard of framing effect? Let me give an example. Which one would you like to buy? 99% fat free or 1% fat? Most people will go for option A even if they are exactly the same. What about now? 98% fat free or 1% fat? Most people go for option A even if it has more fat than option B. This is known as framing effect. We draw a conclusion on how it is presented to us.